Say hello to my friend, the North American wheel bug.
As the largest assassin bug in North America, it does just that, killing its prey by stabbing it with its long beak. The wheel bug uses enzymes to paralyze its prey and turn its insides into a gut smoothie. Sounds scary, I know, but hear me out. Wheel bugs are one of the top predators in the insect world of North America. As a generalist, they don't often care what they eat, which means they will and often do eat invasive species like brown marmorated stink bugs and Japanese beetles. Let's start from the beginning though. In clusters of up to 200 eggs, they overwinter on branches and twigs and hatch in late spring the following year. At this point, they're tiny with orange abdomens. They go through 5 molts to reach their final adult stage that has that cool-looking cog-like wheel armor on their thorax. They mate, and females lay eggs in the late summer, and the process begins again. Wheel bugs are shy and slow-moving, but their bite packs a punch. So if you see one, let it be on its way and do not bother it. Admire its unique shape and thank it for handling a variety of pest bugs. Keep your local North American wheel bug safe today.